All new at 6 o'clock, the FBI is asking for your help to catch a bank robber. The Bureau has released two photographs from the robbery that took place this morning at a Regions Bank at Southwest 8th Street and 123rd Avenue. The robber said he had a weapon and demanded money from an employee. There were customers in the bank at the time. No shots were fired. If you know anything about this person, please contact the FBI immediately.